Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Initial Solution. Today in this video, I'll show you how to fix feedback required on Instagram using PC. First of all, if you face this problem that feedback required when you wanna log in, if you get the code and put the code on the Instagram, but you can't still log into your account on PC. So for this, go for your forgot password here, then enter your name, I mean your account's name here, then click on send login link. Then this Instagram sends you a link to your account on your Instagram account, sorry, on your email account. Then you have to go for the link. So first of all, I just click here, then cross walls. I have to check all this. Okay, just go for verify and go for next, and you can see now I have to go for my email here. Now go for here, reset your password. Okay, just wait for a while. Now you can put your new password here, and again you'll put the new password again here. You have to put your new password twice in this two box, then you can go for reset password. After that, you can just log in without any problem on your Instagram using on your PC. So that's it. This is how you can fix feedback required on Instagram using PC problem. Hope this video helped you. If it did, then please like, comment and share. Subscribe to our channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon for more videos. Thank you.
This video is sponsored by Xerosoft. Xerosoft offers graphics design, UI, UX design, digital marketing and web development. Elevate your brand with Xerosoft today. For more details, check the description box.